The New Release Tuesday update from newreleasetuesday.com, featuring something new in Christian music each week. What's up? I'm Bill Lurwick.
This is the New Release Tuesday update from newreleasetuesday.com.
This New Release Tuesday, we've got two special guests. First up, we catch up with Kutless frontman John Micah Sumrall, and he spends some time with us here at NRT talking about their brand new project, To Know That You're Alive.
This is John Micah with Kutless.
Well, hey, we're talking with John Micah from Kutless about the new project, To Know That You're Alive, coming out on June 24th. And a different lineup for the first time in Kutless's ranks for a while. Recently, Ryan had to leave the group last year, right?
Yeah, correct.
He's not with you on this project. Nick has stepped in, and Nick used to be the guitar tech for you guys. Is that right?
Yeah, yeah. He was working. He worked for us for about a year as our guitar tech before Ryan left, and now he's been playing guitar for us for just over a year.
Let's give everybody an update on Ryan. He left the group for good reason. Let everybody know why.
Yeah. Well, his daughter was dealing with some medical stuff. She's legally blind, and they had, just having tons of doctor's appointments and a lot of stuff going on. And so he just thought it'd be best to be home with his family and be around for that and be able to take care of stuff. So,
do you guys still remain in contact with him?
A little bit, not a lot, but I've seen church every once in a while.
Thus, is it a different sound on To Know That You're Alive without Ryan there?
Yeah, I think Nick particularly definitely brought a lot to the table on this record. He was really involved in the writing process and just his guitar style and everything. You can definitely hear his influence in the record, which I think is really cool. And also, this record, we really tried to change it up in a lot of ways. We used a different producer, different studios, different everything. Up until this point, everything's been done with Aaron Sprinkle.
Right.
And done up in Seattle. And this time, we didn't do any of that.
That's okay. Yeah.
And I think that really helped kind of freshen up the sound a little bit and make it a little bit better.
Like a night is closing in around you. The crippling fear moves in as they strap you down. Will you let them know?
Sumrall from Kutless, sharing the inside story on their new project, To Know That You're Alive.
What is the first single? What is it? Is it two singles that are going out? One to rock radio, one to AC radio. Is that right?
Yes, that's correct. The song called "The Feeling" is the song that is going to rock radio, and a song called "Complete" that's going to CHR and AC radio.
All right, tell us about the feeling first of all.
The feeling's kind of just a fun song, a newer version of our song "Tonight," first record. The song is just basically, a rocking out song that's about being at a show and having a good time and having fun at the show. But
cool.
Ultimately, even though we're jumping around and being crazy and everything, there's more going on than just having fun and music. That we're there to actually glorify our Creator.
I feel like I can't stand still anymore. Are you with me? Got a mic, here's the band. Now get your feet off the floor. Can you hear me? I cannot run away. The feeling's gotta stay while we rock all night long. I think that we all know the reason that we
John Micah from Kutless on this new release Tuesday update about their brand new project, To Know That You're Alive.
Complete is, touches on the topic of kind of the irony of the fact that we can't really understand who we are and what we were meant to do and what we're meant to be until we find Christ. And once we do, then we can begin to understand, you know, our purpose in the world. In this world, the Bible talks about us being created to worship. You know, when we're created to worship, it's hard to fully understand our purpose unless we can, unless we found Christ first.
Music from Kutless on To Know That You're Alive. More with our special guest number one this new release Tuesday, John Micah of the group. Now, you guys are getting ready to catch a flight. Am I hearing the family in the background there?
Yeah.
And that's okay. I mean, you know, most of us don't quite understand, you know, what a time-constrained life you guys lead, but this is a pretty normal day for you, isn't it?
Yeah. It's definitely crazy all the time.
Getting the family together, trying to catch a flight, getting on the bus, all that stuff. And we certainly appreciate what Christian artists do and, you know, music artists in general. Of course, sacrifices that are made to do their ministry. You and James Mead, other guitarist, the only original members of the group left. You know, as things have gone along here, we're in 2008, and this is, project number five now. Are you guys, did you have like a five-year plan, or is there a 10-year plan? You know, is it, how's it going?
Well, we're, we definitely, you know, definitely got goals and aspirations.
Yeah.
And I have to say, there have been quite a few goals that have already been met, which is cool. But we're, you know, we've still got a lot of work to do. There's still a lot of things we'd like to accomplish. And you know, we're just trying to get our music out there to as many people as will listen to it. And, you know, see what happens.
Anything specifically we be praying for you guys about?
Man, you guys can always be praying for us and our families. You know, sometimes they're with us, sometimes they're not, and it's always tough when we're not with them.
Yeah.
And then also, just keep praying that we keep our focus right. You know, we're not able to get to church as consistently as most people. Usually we're traveling, you know, on Sunday mornings.
Mm-hmm.
It's funny, we get home from tour or whatever, and it's like, wow, we can just drive to church today. That's amazing. And you kind of take for granted some of the simple things in life. And,
yeah.
And that's, you know, definitely one thing to keep us in prayer for as well. We just keep focused.
All right. We certainly appreciate the sacrifices being made, and we're totally stoked about the brand new project To Know That You're Alive from Kutless in stores on June 24th. John Micah, thanks for hanging with us. New release Tuesday, bro.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Now in stores from Kutless, it's To Know That You're Alive. New music now available this new release Tuesday.
New release Tuesday.
And all the new releases in Christian music this week, and to sample our brand new video podcast of new music, you've got to stop by newreleasetuesday.com. For the New Release Tuesday update, I'm Bill Lurwick. Now, go enjoy the music.
This is the New Release Tuesday update from newreleasetuesday.com.